I'm so thirsty. I'd really like some water. I just don't know if I should drink the bottled water or the tap water in the glass. I've seen so much debate about this online. I'm confused. Which should I choose? What's the difference?
Good question. This is a complex topic. First, let's take a look at where the bottled water comes from. Bottled water may come from wells, natural springs, municipal water systems, or from surface water such as lakes or rivers. It looks like the water in this bottle came from groundwater, which is found in pore spaces in rock and soil. The water is pumped from the ground and transported to a facility for treatment.
Okay, so how is the water treated?
One common treatment option for bottled water is reverse osmosis. During this type of treatment, energy is used to force water through a membrane with extremely small holes, filtering out any contaminants. In the end, you're left with just water and very little else in it.
Is this why tap water tastes different from bottled water?
Taste depends on a variety of factors, such as its source and the treatment process. The taste of water comes from the minerals, dissolved solids, or other compounds in the water. Some bottling companies add minerals to their water after treatment for taste. After the water is treated, it's ready to be bottled and shipped to stores all around the world where people can buy it.
Wait, hold on. Who makes sure the water is clean?
Bottled water is regulated by the Food and Drug Administration. The FDA makes sure the water is safe to drink based on quality standards for acceptable levels of contaminants.
All of this talk of water has me super thirsty now. What if I wanted a glass of tap water instead? It's more convenient and costs less, but is it safe to drink?
Well, let's now take a look at where tap water might come from. Tap water can come from wells, natural springs.
Wait a minute. This looks the same as where we got the bottled water.
Exactly. All water on Earth comes from the same types of places. There's no special or different source for bottled or tap water. It's all the same water. Just like for bottled water, we're taking this water from the aquifer in the ground.
From the ground? Isn't that dirty?
Actually, as the water flows through the sand and soil in the ground to where it resides in the aquifer, contaminants are filtered out. Generally, it just needs a little bit of disinfection, usually chlorine, which inactivates any pathogens that might be in the water. If there's a naturally occurring contaminant, additional treatment such as filtration might be required.
Does the FDA also regulate tap water?
Tap water is regulated by the Environmental Protection Agency, the EPA. The FDA bases their standards for bottled water quality on those created by the EPA for tap water. Although they both come from the same sources, bottled water can be over 100 times more expensive than tap water, and the delivery isn't free. But sometimes, one is more convenient than the other. Ultimately, the choice is up to you, so drink up! To learn more about tap and bottled water, check the description below.